100k's in. Feeling okay. Awesome bit of single track just before. Well, here we go. Here's the US border. Little antelope. Just on top of whatever pass this is, I can't remember. With the crew. And it's cold, but it's beautiful. Just heading out of Pinedale, heading towards Atlantic City. Got 3 days of food on the bike. Somehow managed to squeeze it all in. We are in the Grey Basin, and there is absolutely nothing out here. What's the weather? Coming up to Indiana Pass now. That'll be it over there. We're about 3,500, 600 meters. Oh, and the body's feeling it. Love a bit of hike about. Setting up camp for the night. Trying to avoid the headwinds. Another morning on the Tour Divide, just in Gila Forest, Gila Forest, New Mexico, and we're about 450k from finishing now. So the end is in sight. There we go, turning for Antelope Wells. It's the last sunset of the Tour Divide. Just with Justin and Steve, about 23 kilometers to go. Woo! Yeah! Woo! Well done, guys.
Yeah.
Holy shit, that was a ride.